Welcome. My topic is how to pass YouTube search history. Open the website youtube.com. Click on sign in on right hand side, top of the corner. Enter the username and password, click on sign in. On the left hand side, you will see a bar. From here, you can hide and show the bar if the bar already not. Click on the history. Here, you see, will see two buttons. One is clear all watch history and pause watch history. Click on the pause watch history. Now here the button title changed resume watch history. Now YouTube will not maintain your history until and unless you again come on history and click on resume watch history. I hope you like this video. Subscribe my channel for next upcoming video. Thank you.